into the semi-finals.
Northeast United are into the Hero ISL semi-finals.
Desperate for 3 points.
Northeast United would be gutted at the moment.
Can FC Goa get something back here?
Disappointed not getting all 3 points.
Playoff spots are concerned.
It is! Do they have the players capable of delivering them at least finals football?